Welcome back. Where am I? Here we go. What is going on there? That is healing. Please stop this. Please, please stop. Okay. There are too many of you, if you ask my professional opinion. Oh my God. Part of me hates how it just fills in empty slots. Okay, let's figure this out now. This is another thing I don't love about this mod, these guessing games. So what do I do? Hello? I mean, there can only be so many combinations. Okay, then. Transport me.
It's hot down here.
Hotter than hell? I feel like that's impressive. Oh, it is the River of Flame. Oh, just your friendly neighborhood Balrog. Obsidian Founder. These guys hurt. don't want to use that yet, because I'm sure there's a boss down here, and I'd love to use it when I fight him. There used to be water spells in this game. Recipes. I like those. Ow. This place does have a certain creepiness to it. This doesn't feel right. Feels unnatural. Oh my god.
I can't get there from here.
And I'm locked in here. I don't even know. You can be hit by narcosis, which I think just confuses me more than anything. Why can he be hit by that? Why is he so loud?
I can't cast that.
Moves him forward when I use that move. Can you be hit with anything? Or you're not going to be hit with something like that. Oh, you can be hit by a frost shard. Not that it lasts very long.
Not enough mana.
Can't move. What about? There's gotta be a better spell for me to use. Please keep moving. Ow. Just 76 damage with one hit. Ow. Oh my god, apparently I ran out of potions on slot 2. I'm gonna work all the way back there, and I'll kill him again, because he's gonna be at full health now. Alright, he's almost dead. Oh my god. I mean, honestly, I don't know what any character would do against that. Like, it... First off, it's bugged that I had to warp myself back into this room. I couldn't walk in here. So that's cool. It's something I noticed about this mod. There's a lot of really cheap, almost fakish difficulty through it, with a lot of types of enemies, excuse me, boss enemies, where they just, you know, either just deal so much damage that it's completely overwhelming, or, you know, it's really probably my main gripe. It's very good as a whole, but man, there are just moments where it's like, why is that like that? Just your everyday Hellsmiths. Wish my resistance to fire wasn't so terrible. What the hell? There we go. It's just easier to keep these guys at bay.
Not enough mana.
Oops. Come on. Get me. I don't know what you're doing, but you're just watching yourself get pelted in the face with arrows. Cap. Normal cap. Normal axe. Normal bodies. Lieutenant what? Moloch? The hell out of here, Lieutenant. If only Brutalist was as easy as you. Brutalist also might have just been bad luck on my part that he had an immunity like that to lightning. Basically stripped my best spell from my arsenal. Quit moving. Oh, I walked into that. It's a lot of lava. Okay, Guardian can't hit these things, apparently.
Not enough mana.
Should really stop walking a tightrope here. Oh. We got two special big boys. Of course it hit that rock.
Not enough mana.
Okay. Some of these are minions, some of these are not. Okay. Let's bail. Yeah, let's bail for now. Why is it all the way back there? Because I just realized, I'm running so low on potions that if I were to run into another boss like Brutalis, I would be in quite a bit of trouble.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Where do I get this stuff? Maybe crafting isn't a thing yet. I have no idea. Gives me resist fire. Oh no, my resist fire is very good. It's my resist lightning that's awful. I shouldn't need any more resistance for fire. Two of them. Okay, up to Adria. Oh. These areas are tough, man. I'm level 25. Eventually, though, I'm gonna have to bite the bullet and say enough is enough with crack rust.
Sense a soul in search of answers.
I'm sure you do. What did I just buy? A bone spirit, I think. Alright. What does bone spirit do? That seems pretty good. Oh, it actually costs life. Oh, I guess that's what... Oh, okay, that would... I had a feeling the red spells meant they had some sort of detrimental effect somewhere. But, yeah, that makes sense that they take health. Oh my god, no. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. No stagger on those guys at all. What's with all the buff enemies? Out of nowhere. Wow, this area is big. That's where I'm going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.